Top US epidemiologist Anthony Fauci has suggested a complete lockdown for a few weeks in India as an immediate step to contain the spread of COVID-19 as its deadly second wave shows no signs of ebbing. Dr. Fauci, in an interview to the Indian Express, said, "Another most important thing in the immediate is to get supplies of oxygen, medication, PPEs." He also said, looking at the magnitude of the crisis, India should look at putting together a crisis group that would meet and start getting things organized. Without naming any government, he said one of the things that should have been recognized that victory was declared maybe too prematurely. Well, one of the things you really need to do, to the extent that you can, is shut down temporarily the country. I think it's important. If we want to time out and go back to what I said, there is the immediate, the intermediate and the long range measures to contain the virus. I think the most important thing in the immediate is to get oxygen, get supplies, get medication, get PPE and those kinds of things, but also one of the most immediate things is to do essentially call a shutdown of the country, said Dr. Fauci, who is the chief medical advisor to the Biden administration.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.